Sup everyone, Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back to Destiny 2. Now, before I get this started, make sure to go and click the subscribe and click the bell. That way you'll know each time I drop another one of these, and be sure to share this video because that greatly helps me out. Without further ado, let's get right back into this. Now, as you guys remember, this is my main character. I play him when I normally goof around on this game. And I haven't been able to play this game in a good while, but boom. Let's go back to, we're doing the hunter thing, because this is going to be a campaign thing. Okay. Open that. But we are going campaign, boys! Launch. Also, when on earth did I get a ship? Because Destiny 2 has changed a lot from when I first got this game. Okay. Now, this is going to be a 2-hour thing, like always. I couldn't. First part, I wasn't able to do it, and I've been so hooked up on other projects that I haven't been able to probably do this job.
Got a report.
Play this game.
Here to help.
Okay. Oh, bounties. Yeah, I get it. The bounties. Now shut it. Oh. Now I remember. Yes, please. Corners nice and tight. Single burst. Yeah, I get the balance. Good God. Come on. Boom. Did I seriously just glitch this thing? Yeah, I get it! Will you? Will you shut up about the bounties? I get it, you can go away now! Goes full on gunslinger. Don't even need to aim down my sights. Oh, hey, cool. This is mine now. I haven't been able to play this in like, what, a year? Still got it.
Okay.
Thank you. Gotta take down that tank. Okay, deep into the darkness I go. Yes. It's never gonna shut up about this bounty system, isn't it? Boom! Boom. Whoa! Jesus! Made out! Boom! Bah! Oh, hello there, big fella. Got a new pair of boots. Boom! Oh, jeez. Okay. Come here! Oh, yep! Oh. Yes! In the head. Knife to the head. Oh. Hey. Oh. Boom. Oh, yes. Okay. Don't come up near me. Now give me this. Collect loot. Hitting. Yeah. Alright, give me this. Alright, I already collected it. And unfortunately for that bottom thing, that's gonna have to stay there, unfortunately. Look. Very nice, very nice. Cool. There we go.
Foundries have reported a shortage on resources. Can't run strikes without rifles. Vanguard will pay for whatever you can scavenge.
Okay. There we go. Thank you. Whoa! Okay then. Stab. Okay. again. Okay, apparently I just was going crazy. Oh my god, I swear.
Need something? Right.
To orbit, I guess. I have no clue what is happening. Yeah, I know. I get it, I'm no longer there. Cosmodrone. Where do I go? I have no clue what is going on.
Report.
Yeah, I get it. Will you... Rising 7 days. I cannot see. Alrighty then. I have no clue. What is happening?
Report. Alright.
Change up so much crap in this game. Ugh. Oh! Okay. Very nice, very nice. Oh, bounty complete. That thing was completed. Okay. At least it's calm. Thank you. don't actually. I am just kind of mad. Please don't. It's still sweet. Bounty complete. What bounty? Seriously. I wander around here like an idiot. Yep. Thank you. send this thing this far. Come on. I'm accomplishing nothing. This all of a video, I guess. I don't know.
This is Shaw. I got a low altitude Warsat on radar, dropping fast. Anyone got eyes?
See what's going on around here. Thank you. cannot get a thing done. You need a genuine group with you in order to do that. Okay. Destination Hell. Boom. Boom! Yep. Yep. Why on earth do I need to do a bounty?
Hive are digging around the Forgotten Shore again. Together, Guardian. Too many reports. And which one was I? They say hunters don't work well together. What do they know?
Oh.
Hard to see the Cosmodrome in this state. Humanity was so much more once.
There we go.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself and the power station. To top it off, Navota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today.
Nice. Boom. Yep. This reminds me of a Hellgas gun from Killzone. little bit. And yes, I don't play the game, but I know a little bit about it. Fascinating story, at least. Problem is, I don't have a PlayStation. Okay. Yay!
Get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
All guardians in the field, be advised, a war set has just dropped out of orbit. Touchdown expected within the next minute.
Okay.
This is a Golden Age facility. Lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning. If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading.
Okay.
The Hive nest in the shadows, but they'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. But the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat.
Okay, cool. Lore. Right, man. Back.
We're blocked. The power fluctuations caused a lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Oh!
Incoming.
No, boys.
I'll have you out soon.
Oh, that's new. Boom!
power cycle. Getting a little spicy on my end.
Do you need backup?
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down.
Okay.
I need to make a splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The Hive are drawing power from that ritual.
Boom! Okay.
Turning heads. Keep it up.
Hive contacts increasing. That got a response.
Boom!
Before you're overrun.
Get to the array. Okay.
Shaw, whatever you're doing is working.
Yeah, well, I'm still stuck in the subsystems. They aren't pulling enough juice. Get to the control room and reboot the main dish.
Oh.
It's the only way we'll draw enough power.
Boom! Hey!
There's the control panel.
Oh boy, here we go.
Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
Okay.
The array. It's operation.
Awesome.
Shaw, what did... Detecting a large hive swarm incoming.
Too many green panels
array's signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms.
We're on our own.
Hive tomb ships.
Okay, going in here. And staying in here.
Still with me?
We're alive.
I shouldn't have put you in that position. You dropped off comms, I thought.
We're all right, Shaw. The Hive are retreating. Did it work?
Checking. Looks like it. Levels are dropping across the grid. Just need to unlock the chamber now and we can finish this. Get back to camp before Nevota makes another appearance.
Oh, now that is cool. Like a P90. Mission ending. Give me that. Money! Yay! Ah! Bro. Fast travel, because it wants me to. happened to ask?
To you, bud. I'm headed for the superconductor, and I'm running this part solo. We've had enough Guardians die today. The city needs new blood like you. Gotta keep you safe. Before you think about doing something reckless, there's only one access key for that chamber. I've got it on me. If I make it out, I look forward to working with you again. If not, I left you a sparrow. Take it and get out of here. Get to the last city. Shahan, over and out.
How could he do this? Navota is still out there, and she already destroyed two Guardians. This is bad. Shah said he took the only key, but he can't have searched the whole Cosmodrome. There has to be more. Let me check his archived location data. He was recently doing something out on the Forgotten Shore. Let's start searching there. Sending coordinates.
Oh, I get the vehicle now. Oh, nice.
Tower to Cosmo Ops. Request confirmation of a fallen extraction crew in your sector.
Nice. Woo! I'm Chuck Sparrow. Yep. Okay. Come on, let's go. Oh, God, my knuckles.
I can't reach Shah on comms. If Navota gets to him first, we need to find another key and access that chamber, fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now.
I'm gonna just take all these. I wish there was like a mass dismantle. What happens if I just... Okay, dismantle away. Mbah. Blah. And blah. Why detail? Can I actually die this thing? What do those things do? So I can add things to this. Okay. Thank you. here. It is.
Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker.
Okay. Appearance. Oh, you should not give me this. You should not give me things to customize things with. Yeah, sure, I'll go with this, why not? Oh, great. Black latex suit. I wonder what on earth's gonna happen with that.
Something
tells me I know
I'm reading
exactly
a cluster of high bioenergetics. Some encryption code on this data pad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. I'm detecting a high density of fallen weapon signatures nearby.
Boom! Boom!
Skip headed our way. Probably another Glimmer extraction crew.
Okay.
Got it. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the moth yards. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker.
Okay. Whoa. Okay.
Area is full of ionized superconductor energy. It must have dispersed when we activated the array. I can use this to amplify my signal. Let's collect the charges. I still can't reach Shaw. We need to hurry.
Boom.
Here we go. Starting recursive analysis. Thread complete. I am now authorized. Let's hurry.
Okay. Yep. That's what that does. Okay.
This place is brimming with hive magic. That explains why transmats were blocked. Nepota! Eyes up, Guardian.
Thank you.
boat is gone. Wherever she went, I can't detect her anymore. But I've got a lock on Shaw's ghost. Let me help him.
Okay.
Shaw, are you all right?
What? What are you doing here?
We couldn't let you do this alone.
Nevota?
She's still alive. Somewhere. We did enough to force her to retreat.
You fought her off? All right, then. I'm sorry I left you behind. After Cass and Maeve, I was just afraid to lose anyone else.
So were we. That's why we followed you.
Nobody likes to be sidelined. I'm glad you were here. I owe you. The prize is
yours. Nice.
Superconductor is over there. Grab it and meet back at camp. For real this time.
Superconductor!
I can feel the arc light coursing through this. No wonder the Vanguard want to make a weapon with it. Let's head back to camp and then the last city. Home.
Nice!
Hey. Thanks for the assist. Again. Wish you stumbled in a day earlier. Might have gone differently. Maybe Cass and Maeve. I'm just glad the light chose you. I've got new orders to stick around and scout Nevota's brood. Maybe I'll find some other new lights to shepherd along. As for you, it's time you meet Commander Zavala. He leads Guardian Ops from the last city. I've told him you'll be arriving soon with a superconductor, so take care of that thing. No dents or scratches. Zavala's a great leader and a good person. Learn from him.
Alright.
And don't be a stranger. Guardians are stronger together, right?
Select launch.
The last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. The Traveler. the last city. Welcome home.
Ooh.
Welcome to the Tower, and the last safe city of humanity. I've been here many times over the years. I'm glad you finally get to see it, to see why we're here and what we need to protect. Let's start by registering your jump ship.
Okay, then.
Here's what I got. Let up.
Nice, isn't it? It's good to have somewhere that feels like home. For me, this is it. Okay, next up is tower security. We've had an increase in guardians sneaking in contraband since a fellow called the Drifter arrived. So Vanguard Command instituted a check for first-timers. Looks like the superconductor's golden age tech triggered some warnings. I'm clearing it with security. Commander Zavala would like to meet you in person. I'll lead you to him.
Okay,
Zavala
then.
Leads the entire Vanguard, the group that supports all Guardian operations. Lately, he spends more time commanding troops than fighting on the front lines. But he placed some of the first stones in the wall we're standing on. Zavala thinks every life in the city is his responsibility. Even a Guardian has trouble bearing that kind of weight. He's going to need your help. In the sky? That's the Traveler. It's where I came from, where the light you wield came from.
Okay.
Ah, it's you. The one that saved Shaw. Thank you for that. Your ghost has been looking for you for a long time. I'm glad he finally found you. And now you found the light. The Traveler entrusted us with this power so that we may protect our people from the forces that threaten our existence. You've carried out that duty from your first steps in the Cosmodrome. I don't take Shaw's recommendation lightly, but you have much to learn, and the conflict with the darkness is unyielding. We will analyze the superconductor you recovered. In the meanwhile, I've left you something in my office. Use it well. Always have a trick up your sleeve.
Zavala doesn't usually talk that much. You should take that as a compliment. I've marked his office on your tracker. Careful not to break anything in there, and don't touch his music.
Okay. Oh. Yeah. Nice. Okay.
This is a Vanguard service weapon, but it's from Zavala's personal collection. Shaw must have talked you up quite a bit. Or maybe Zavala saw something in you. Where to next? Oh, you should head to the bazaar. That's where we'll find Ikora. Ikora Rey is the warlock Vanguard. She leads the tower's warlocks, like Zavala leads the Titans. She does a little bit of everything. Guiding the warlock orders in research and development, enemy reconnaissance, and internal affairs. And she's a sight to see in the Crucible.
Okay. Okay.
What do you seek?
Nice.
Always nice to see Ikora. While we're over here, we should check in with the Drifter. You may be wondering who leads the Hunters. See, we lost Cade 6, our Hunter Vanguard, a while back. Killed by a man named Uldren Sov. It was a difficult time. Now no Hunter wants to take his place. Being a Hunter has its challenges. You'll find that out yourself soon enough.
It's the Chosen One. Slay any hive gods lately? Hey, don't talk about Gambit.
See, the thing about Drifter is, he's unique. Let's leave it at that.
Yeah, then how come each time you start up a new character, it just goes to this area? Also, I liked Cade. He's just like this lovable, smart guy who was both lovable and had a loud mouth.
Oh, and no tour of the tower would be complete without meeting Lord Shax. Shax is in charge of live fire drills and general combat training for Guardians. It all happens in the Crucible, where Shax oversees battles of light versus light.
Okay.
Did you show the darkness what light can do? Please, Guardian.
Isn't Shax something? When he's not yelling, he plays dodgeball with the children of the city. He, yells during that, too. Anyway, Zavala's asking us to visit the gunsmith next. His name is Banshee 44, our resident firearms expert.
Okay.
Let's get you back out there. Keep it loaded. I can help you.
Last stop is Master Rahul, the Tower Cryptarch. That's short for Crypto-Archaeologist.
Okay.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
Data like encrypted data, I always...
That about wraps it up. There are still people in the tower to meet, but you can do that at your own pace. Zavala sent me a message saying he has a mission ready for you. Check in with him if that sounds interesting, or we can just explore.
Okay.
In any case, I'm with you till the end. You take the lead.
You were.
Are you ready?
There. Nice. hope it's something like that. Well, on that note, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you'd like it, dislike if you didn't, make sure to leave a comment, any feedback is good feedback. Be sure to share this video because that greatly helps me out. And like always, have a nice hunt.